What's up guys, welcome to our channel Etechniz. In this video we will talk about how to access network shared folder on Windows 11. We will talk about the method and the steps you have to use to fix this network shared folder on Windows 11. And just in case if our methods do not help you to fix your problem, then you can visit to our forum page of tejadvice.com, and there you can ask your question by attaching the screenshot of the error message. Now let's talk about the methods you have to use. Method 1, network sharing was working fine before. This method is for those who had the network sharing working fine before and recently encountered the issue. If you are setting up network sharing for the first time, you can skip this method and you can try the method 2 to set up your network sharing. Step 1, check for updates. For to check updates, click on Windows icon. Open Settings. On the left hand side, click on Windows Update. Here, click on Check Updates. Step 2, Rollback Updates. For to rollback, click on Update History. Scroll it down, click on Uninstall Updates. And here you can select the Microsoft installed updates as for the date, and you can select that one. Click on uninstall. Click on yes to uninstall the update. Step 3, reset network. For to reset network, click on network and internet. Click on advanced network settings. Click on network reset, and here click on reset now. Method 2, network and sharing center. Here we're gonna talk about two steps. The first one is advanced sharing settings. The second one is advanced sharing for folder. Let's talk about advanced sharing setting. Take your cursor in the Windows search, click on it and type control. Click on open, network and internet, network and sharing center. On the left hand side you will see change advanced sharing settings. Here you have to open private, select this one, turn on network discovery and check this one, turn on automatic setup of network connection device. In file and printer sharing, turn on file and printer sharing. Click on all networks. Here you have to turn on sharing so anyone with network access can read and write files in public folder. Check this one. For file sharing connection, select this option, use 128-bit encrypted to help protection file. In password protection sharing, you can turn it on or you can turn it off. Click on save changes. Step 2, advanced sharing for folder. If you want to allow user to see a folder as a shortcut when they access the network, then this method gonna help you to set up that shareable folder whenever they click on network and open the folder with your device name. Select the folder you like to set up as shareable folder. Do a right click. Click on properties. Click on sharing. Here, click on advanced sharing and check this one, share this folder. Click on apply and OK. After this, click on share. Here, you have to click on this arrow. Click on everyone and click on add. Once you'll add it, you will see everyone here. Click on this arrow and select read/write and click on share and done. Method 3, enable sharing services. Here we have to enable some sharing services. Click in the search, type services, click on open, click in here. I'm showing you on the screen what are the services you have to turn on. simply click on the first letter of the services, like S. You will see all the services related to S, and here you can see SSDP discovery. Select that one and do a right click. Click on properties, and here you have to select automatic, and afterward click on apply and OK. In startup type, for to set automatic, click on this one and you can set up automatic, and afterward click on apply and OK. After this, we have to search for function discovery provider host. For that, on your keyboard type F and you will find function discovery provider host. Click on it. Do a right click. Click on properties. In startup type, do the same. Click on it and set as automatic. And make sure to start the services. Then after, click on apply and OK. And the next services you will find beneath to the same function discovery resources publication. Do a right click, click on properties, select the startup type to automatic, and start the services. Click on apply and OK. After this, simply restart your computer and check if this helps you to fix the problem. I hope our method will help you to access network shared folder on Windows 11. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.